Sri Lanka's most powerful news brand.
A gang of robbers stole more than 10 million rupees from a cash transport in Nuwara-Eliya. Now, our correspondent said a van carrying money, which was to be deposited in a bank, had been stopped and the robbers attacked the driver by throwing chili powder in his face. The robbers had escaped with the cash.